What's up, guys? Travis here at DNA. A couple of bikes are leaving today, so I figured I would take a little video of some of them. This here is a beautiful 1986 ATC 200X that we have in the shop. We did some light touch-ups and a little bit of fender polishing. This is a great example of a nice original machine. Anybody would be happy to own this one. This is for one of my Texas customers. Beautiful tires, beautiful fenders, seat, tank was restored by us, and just light touch-ups on a little bit of everything else. So I figured I would show it off a little. This one does have some 86 350X tires and wheels on it, which is same bolt pattern, same tire size, everything, just a little different wheel, but it's a nice touch to this machine for sure. Just like to talk about them and show them a little bit before they leave. So here's this one,